traditional costume. It's called gakti or kofte, and this is the summer version. You can have it in any color you want to, but the blue and red is the most traditional. This is the winter dress, and it's a lot thicker than the summer dress. It's made of wool. This is for the girls, and you can see it's for the girls because of the bottom. It's called holubi, and the boys doesn't have it. And their gakti is shorter than ours. This is a very big gakti, but it's supposed to go up to here. And we have our belts up here, and the boys have it down on their hips. This is winter shoes. It's called skallet. They are made of reindeer skin and fur. And under you can see that the hairs are going different ways. That's so you don't slide around when you walk outside. This tip is called Munni. It means nose. And it's there because before when we walked in the mountains, we could just put a foot on a ski and spin some rope around and use it as a ski shoe. This is the summer shoes. This is the old type. It has like a very hard bottom and it's a very thin. So it can hurt very to walk with these now. So we have these, and they are more like shoes. This one is called leini, and it's supposed to be like this. It's just for being pretty. This is called kumse. It's made of tree and reindeer skin. This is very practical because you can have it when you are baking, making food, or when you walk in the mountains. Then you can put it in the tree, or if you are with a boat and you lose the baby in the water, and if it falls upside down, it will go back again, and then it
floats. Oh.
Okay, it will
go back again.
It will
go
back again.
This is called kumsekule, and it's supposed to be of silver, and it's there to protect the baby from people who live under the ground. That's called ulda. They will like take your baby and replace them with their babies. So if someone has a bad children that's not listening to their mothers, and so they say that they are taken by ulda. That thing that's hanging there is called deska, and it works like a winter jacket. But we don't use it as much anymore. There's about maybe once or twice a year. Karasjok has the cold record in Norway with 52 minus degrees, and we have very cold winters. And the winters, there is never sun, so it's dark 24/7. So many people get what's called winter depression. And the summers, there's light all the time. So there's no in between. We can go to the next